The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Oh, that's fine. I'm always happy just to chat.
Will you focus on your damn job and quit that shit? You quit that shit. I mean it. You will be war with Uncle and walked out. Uncle had 3 straight years. As long as Father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking and focus and help me. Can't disappoint Father. Oh, smack you, boy. No. Not to disappoint Father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Strong way towards, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
Oh, I got the big freak.
I can't remember the last time we faced each other.
You call this a challenge? No man in this stillborn man. Let's see how close we can get.
Break all your feet! Unbelievable. You need to oppose the might of Asgard.
You've got some father here. I almost feel bad for you.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no,
don't care. Come here, Hagrid. You're done talking at his hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little arms can barely move.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
You are more than happy to teach, brother. I'll take the little free. Look at you, weak, strong. My dad is embarrassed.
Shut it up.
Mother up there or something. She cut up your face so you'd look at her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up. Sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Ted!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah? Yeah!
We're coming for you! Try again, a little run for you!
Stop it!
Boy! Yeah. Stay focused!
Blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough?
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
You killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. Well, Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Thank you.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Can I just say, it's a sad day for your enemies. And for the youngster, be seeing ya.
Hey! Did you hear? Magni, the Aesir god, son of Thor, dead! I know! Now Modi's on a rampage across Midgard, looking for the killer, swearing that once he finds him, he'll... Oh shit, that was you guys.
We should probably discuss that more quietly.
Or not at all. I think that's a great plan. Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's hand. What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There's an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. That did it.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Something up there. Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
This one, don't you?
It's Tamu, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
Like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, father.
A Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh? I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
She knows what you're now.
Oh. Oh. she knows we're here now. Ready, and move!
Yeah!
she knows we're here now.
Focus on me.
Help me, Henry.
You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
Fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Head.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they've become such wretched creatures. Perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to find more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit. What now, then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy. Adequate. These bones pulse with magic.
It must be Golvi. Could we just hold on to it? Maybe we'll find the rest of it.
The spirit lies to you, boy.
How would you know?
I have known many spirits. They are all liars.
This one is different. I know.
Straight out of hell.
Too good.
enemies are strong. Trusting a spirit to keep its word is foolish, boy.
But if there's even a chance, don't you want to see Mom again?
Of course I. She is gone, Atreus. You must accept this.
I do, but to see her again, just one more time.
Why do you believe him? You do not know him or who he was. All of this is sinister.
He wants to see someone he loved again. I understand how that feels. I don't think there's anything sinister about it.
Hope is blinding your instincts, boy.
An entire city under the water.
My lad, a forgotten city.
What was it called?
Well, I forgot.
Father!
Yeah.
down there. You want a beach here?
We should look for more like this.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Treasure map. All right. Govig's bones.
What will you say to her?
To Govig?
Your mother. What have you left unsaid?
I just want to know if she's okay.
She is dead, boy.
I know that. You don't understand.
Neither do you. Nothing.
Nothing?
There is nothing left to say.
What about everything we've done so far? That man coming to the house? Talking to the world serpent? We've done so many amazing things. I just want to tell her about them. Don't you?
What else would you say to her?
I tell her that we're both okay. Not to worry about us.
Atreus, I miss her too. You know this.
I thought I knew very little.
Thank you.
look too good.
Tyr's braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
We've seen these runes before, but it's the kind I still can't read. Beach over here.
Eric.
Are you okay?
No, son. My goods are underwater. My men are drowned, and yet their bodies continue to walk the beaches.
Hellwalkers. They plague these lands.
I was their captain. They died because of me. But these abominations sully their memories. I will find a way to free them from their tortured state. In this, I am determined. The thunderstorm scattered all three of my ships across the lake. I know not what I did to anger Thor, but his judgment was swift and brutal.
Let's go! another treasure map.
The final bone.
Yeah.
We might as well return them to the spirit. Maybe he will keep his word.
I know she's not coming back, okay? I know. I just... Never mind. I just gotta return the bones. Where should we go?
Go!
tactical retreat!
I wonder why Gobi's bones are all over the place.
Desecration, typically. Pieces of scattered corpse make... ...for a piss-poor soul. No hope for Valhalla or Helheim when your arm's on one beat... ...and your head's on another.
Why not ask the Spirit? I'm sure he will be forthcoming with answers.
Should we dock on this beach?
And all were his responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you?
Responsibility. No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here, with you, makes me feel more grown up.
Boy, over here.
Sir.
Sure is a lot to do here.
Now where do we go from here?
Thank you. this out.
Still doing.
There sure is a lot to see here.
was difficult.
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc.
There was another shipwreck under the water.
You got him. Seriously, how did this one captain lead so many men?
He had their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
True. These men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this.
You're gonna be all right.
Getting a letter here and there. We'll read the rest of the language disc. Father, were you ever a leader?
Many years ago, yes. I led men in battle.
Were you a good leader?
It is complicated.
Did you ever...
No more questions, boy. Focus on the task at hand.
Yes, sir. You want a beach here?
Yeah.
rest himself.
But he would have never been able to.
That does not matter to him. Our victory will only remind him of his failure.
Why do you do this? Father, why did you really want to help the spirit?
You need the experience.
I've had plenty of experience fighting these things. What's the real reason?
This man inspired loyalty. He took responsibility for his mistakes.
Come on! Go!
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Another map. Great.
Yourself.
that down there.
My men.
That's right. We killed... We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
Join them.
We have collected the rest of your woman's corpse spirit. Show us this magic you have promised.
Ah, my sweet Gulvig. Whole again. Rise, dear Gulvig. Awaken, O powerful Gulvig!
Evni Ukar Birthiast.
She says she'll honor our request.
Eldi Fagnar.
And reunite us?
In Gowder!
Okay, you were right.
Ah!
So.
You are naive, foolish boy.
This is true as well. But do not take your disappointment out on me, boy. Take it as a lesson.
Yes, sir.